a light, sleek, and deadly fighter jet. Designed in Italy, but with Russian roots. This is the Aermacchi M-346, an advanced fighter trainer jet that's not just for training, but also ready to enter the battlefield. But did you know that this jet was originally part of a Russian project? Let's dive into the fascinating story behind the collaboration between two poles, Italy and Russia, and how the M-346 became a favorite of many countries. The M-346 story began in the 1990s with a joint venture between Italy's Alenia Aermacchi and Russia's Yukovlev Design Bureau. Their goal, create a next-generation advanced trainer jet for future fighter pilots. The project was named Yak, AEM-130. Yukovlev brought design experience from the Yak-130, while Alenia contributed funding, Western avionics, and access to NATO markets. By the year 2000, the partnership broke off. Alenia went solo and developed what became the M-346 Master, while Yukovlev continued independently with the Yak-130 for the Russian market. Though they started from the same roots, the M-346 evolved into a modern, high-performance aircraft. It's a lead-in fighter trainer, the final step before pilots move on to real frontline fighters. Full glass cockpit similar to F-35. Quad channel fly-by-wire, tactical data link and simulated radar. Twin engine, no afterburner equals high efficiency. Its aerodynamic design and supersonic capability make it far more than just a trainer. Alenia didn't stop at training, they launched a combat variant, the M-346 FA Fighter Attack. This version features Grifo 346 multi-mode radar, 7 weapon hardpoints, support for air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles, targeting pods and electronic warfare systems. It's designed for nations needing a cost-effective fighter jet that still packs a punch. Today, the M-346 is in service with countries like Italy for advanced fighter pilot training, Poland, Israel, Singapore, Qatar, and even Nigeria and Turkmenistan fly the M-346 FA in active combat roles. With a price tag of around $25 million per unit, the M-346 offers excellent value. From training to reconnaissance to strike missions, it's a true multi-role asset. The M-346 competes with Kai T-50 Golden Eagle from South Korea, Boeing T-7A Red Hawk from the US, and yes, its sibling, the Russian Yak-130. What sets the M-346 apart is its NATO-grade avionics, future-proof systems, and excellent adaptability. The M-346 is proof that even a fractured partnership can lead to innovation. Once a joint Italian-Russian concept, it now serves as a core element of air forces worldwide. Looking ahead, Leonardo Aermacchi's parent company is planning upgrades like VR, AR integration, AI-powered training systems, and possibly even unmanned variants. What do you think? Is the M-346 the best advanced trainer jet in the world today? Let us know in the comments, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more deep dives into aviation and military tech.